And finally, and maybe the most important reason, is to prevent injury. As you get out here and you roll up on that trail foot, you're putting a lot of stress on that ankle. I mean, all your weight is on it. Your foot is squared up. It's really not designed to do this. You're going to get some tendonitis in your ankle, or maybe even sprain your ankle. But your foot's just not designed to take your weight this way. You potentially are injuring yourself by rolling up onto your trail foot.